Hey yo, what is up everybody? Chuck here and welcome to a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare custom emblem tutorial. Today we're going to be going for the Illuminati emblem. The Illuminati logo will be in the top right corner of the screen, and I figured it's a pretty popular emblem, so we're going to try to put together a pretty cool tutorial for you guys today. First layer, we're going to go with a triangle, obviously Illuminati triangle, duh. And you're going to pick a color that kind of matches the top right, so I went with this mint green color. And after you're done with that, that's it. So that's the emblem. I hope you guys enjoy. This is just the basic tutorial for it. Here it is on my character. You'll notice in the back, the three triangles form a larger triangle shape. That's something to look into. And also, my character's color changed to black. So, Sledgehammer, I don't know why you're racist, but that's uncalled for. Here's the advanced tutorial for the people who take art classes, people who were in advanced art in fourth grade. Second layer is a large white circle. Third layer is a smaller black circle inside that white one. And once you're done with that, you're basically a member of the Illuminati now. And on the back, you'll notice how sick it fucking looks. It's incredible. You're going to get called out for being Illuminati members, so make sure you have a comeback for that. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any further suggestions for emblem tutorials on my channel, make sure to leave a comment below. I love you all. Thanks for watching. Peace.